Okay, that's Kwatro cantos that you can practice. First one, sbasbas, saksak, saanglabi salok saboy. Step back with, and number two, nagpas ay pagsaktusok, salok salok, and tagpas. Then hanggang number three, so nagpastusok, and tapis, tapas bagsak, and then tapas. Then he execute number four, execute the salok salok. This one is become a pari, then attack, then tagpas tusok, and then bagsak. You can do this. And then execute angle number five, pari, ekis, tusok, and then langit at lupa. So the execution will be 1, 2, 3, 4. That's a full fight. Again, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3. Practice.